Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss with you the stability and reactions of some carbocations. As far as stability is concerned, we have to concentrate on these following points. First is about inductive effect. What is the effect of this effect to on stability, along with its also a mesomeric effect also. Mesomeric effect. Okay. Second is about hyperconjugation. Hyperconjugation here. Third is about resonance effect. Effect in alkyl and aryl compounds. Alkyl and aryl compounds. Next one is, that is the presence of an hetero atom. The last but one is the presence of a double bond. Double bond. What is the effect of these criteria on the stability of the carbocations? So let us consider first the inductive effect in along with a mesomeric effect also. Here already we have seen the definition, criteria and types of these inductive and mesomeric effect. Mesomeric effect is nothing but the resonance effect. Okay, and inductive effect is defined as the permanent polarization of sigma covalent bond due to adjacent sigma carbon bonds. Okay, for this we have to take the examples. First, that is inductive effect is of two types. Which are the two types? Plus I effect and minus I effect. Now, what is a plus I effect? Due to that, the stability of carbocation is affects. See here, first example, R. This is a tertiary carbocation, which is greater than that of a secondary carbocation. Okay, which is that of greater than, that is equal to a of primary carbocation here, that of its A greater than here, that is equal to this methyl carbocation. Okay, that of greater than, that is equal to what? That is chlorocarbocation, and it is greater than that of this A fluorocarbocation. Okay. These are the orders of the carbocations. That is of a 3 degree carbocation, 2nd degree, 1st degree, methyl carbocation, okay, chloromethyl, methyl carbocation and so on. Here, the order of the cation, carbocation is increases due to the alkyl group. That is due to the plus I effect, as the plus I effect is present in a adjacent carbon atom, which is a carbon atom which is has having a positive character, which increases the stability of a carbocation. Also, likewise, this plus I effect, also mesomeric effects have a marked effect on the stability of this carbocation. What happens here? Due to plus M effect, that is due to plus M effect, the stability of a carbocation is increases in the order of 3 degree, is greater than that of 2 degree, that of greater than 1 degree and that of greater than the other carbocations. Okay, in this way, the plus I effect and plus M effect increases the stability of a carbocation. Now, what about this minus I effect? That is, minus I means, that is electron withdrawing groups. Which are the electron withdrawing groups? That is Cl minus, Cl and F, which are at the vicinity of the positive center of the carbon atom, which is having a positive character, which reduces the bond character. And here, thus, thereby decreasing the stability of a carbocation. In simple words, we can easily say that, that is due to plus I effect, that is electron donating group increases the stability of a carbocation, while minus I effect, that is electron withdrawing group, withdraws electron density towards the bond and thus decreases the stability of a carbocation. Now, next point is that is the hyperconjugation. second point, hyperconjugation. It leads to the delocalization of electrons between vacant p orbital of positively charged carbon atom and adjacent beta sigma CH bond. Okay, what happens in a hyperconjugation? That is, there is a delocalization of electrons between vacant p orbital of positively charged carbon atom and the adjacent beta sigma with H a bond. As number of beta sigma CH bond are increases, there is increasing stability of a carbocation. For example, ethyl carbocation may be represented as here CH3. Okay, now CH3 are represented as CH3 and here CH2 here, okay, which can be here, that is here in the positive charge here on here, that is on this, that is equal to CH here, okay, CH2 and here H plus. Okay, again it comprises to here, this is on positive charge on here, this is on positive charge in the spirals on here, that is dispersing the positive charge here, that is H plus CH 3 CH 2. Again, this is on dispersed on which structure? Like this, that is H, CH, then CH2 and here H plus. Okay, thus there is delocalization of these electrons, that is, these of the bond between this carbon and hydrogen, which is beta to this positively charged carbon atom, and thus contributing the number of beta sigma CH bond increases, the stability of carbocation goes on increases. Now, the next example is, that is the resonance along with a alkyl and aryl compounds. Okay, now next is resonance of alkyl and aryl compounds and aryl compounds. Okay, first we can take the alkyl compounds as CH2 here. Okay, this is called plus charge on here, thus this plus charge is gets minus on here, that is the presence of a double bond here is what's on here, therefore there is formation of here CH2 plus charge of CH, okay, and thus double bond here migrates here, thus there is a resonance of these structures are possible with the formation of a resonance stabilized structure. Okay, now in aryl compounds, as the number of resonating structures are more, which increases the stability of the carbocation. See here, first is CH2 plus here. You can take the example of here, that is equal to of this. If this double bond is transferred to here, we can have the structures as like this. First, before this, we have to start on this type. Therefore, we can get here on this. This double bond charge is gets transferred here. What happens here? That is formation of a double bond. Okay. At that time, what happens? These electrons are up and on here. Okay. Now, this structure. Okay. Now, these are the electrons on here. These electrons on here. There is formation of the structures as like this here. Double bond CH2 here. These electrons on here. these electrons on here. Again, these electrons gets transported here. This electron is gets transported here. Therefore, there is formation of this number of readily resonating structures L. See here, I am writing here that is on here. Now here on this, therefore there is formation of the structures as follows. That is equal to. Now here, okay, and thus the last structure will be that here, that is double bond CH2 plus, okay. Thus, how many possible structures? 1, 2, 3, then 4, and then 5. This is the last structure we are getting to this. Thus, as the number of resonating structures are more here, there is the more is the stability of a carbocation. Okay. Now the next point is going to discuss, that is the presence of a double bond. So here, next is D point, presence of double bond. For example, we can take here. Example of CH3, okay, then here O, CH3 and CH3, okay. Now presence of this double bond is transport here and thus giving rise to the reactions in this sequence, that is ongoing to this, that is formation of CH3, here double bond gets transferred to here, that is equal to what? What happens here? That is equal to C double bond O here and CH3 here. Okay. This is carbocation here and thus the positive charge is maintains on here. Okay. Thus these electrons of a divalent oxygen atoms gets transferred to here. One of the lone pair of transferred positive charges goes on here. That is the presence of double bond. Presence of either a which bond, that is, this is not a double bond. Actually, this is a heteroatom. Heteroatom bond. Okay. Now, what happens here? That is, this is a heteroatom, that is C and O, which is a heteroatom, that is a O is a heteroatom here, and the presence of a heteroatom which is adjacent to positively center of a positively charged carbocations, which increase its electron density towards its bonds, and thus there is a formation of this structure, which increases to the stability of the carbocation. Thus, there is increase in the stability of carbocation. Okay. Now, the next example is the presence of a double bond. So, of a double bond. Okay. What is the structure going to discuss? That is equal to Cr2 here. Cr2 double bond C. Here R. Here again Cr2. Okay, this is having the positive charge. Okay, now this electrons on goes on here. That is, there is formation of the structures. That is, due to this double bond, what happens here? That is CCR here. That is here. This plus charge is going gets migrated on this on here. That is, therefore this guest magnet is on here. That is, there is formation of double bond CR2 here. And here Cr. Okay. Now, in this double bond is transferred to here, and this electron pair is transferred to here and here. At that time, we get the structure as here. That is formation of RCr here. Then C positive charge on here, Cr, and here. C here, R, R. Yeah, thus resonance stabilized, double bond is get stabilized here. Okay, that is the due to the double bond and positive character goes on the central metal of the carbocation in between these compounds, and thus increases the stability of the carbocation. Okay, thus we have explained the stability of carbocation. Now next part is what? The reactions of a carbocations. Okay. In these reactions of carbocations, we have to consider first, that is the reactions one by one. Before this, we have to only summarize the reactions, which are the reactions we are taking place. First is deprotonation. Formation of a alkene that is called as propene, reactions with nucleophile, okay, by using some of the bases like AOH, H2O and ROH, R-OH, then a reaction with unsaturated compound, reaction with this unsaturated compound, then next formation of stability of 1 to 2 degree, 1 to 3 degrees, the next is, that is the 1 to 2 shift, 1 to 2 shift, and change in structure of compound, okay. Now one by one we will discuss it as follows. See here, first is the deprotonation, that is CH3, CH2. Okay, now positive charge on these compounds, it is rearranges to here as like this, that is CH3, CH2, CH2 here, CH3, CH2, CH2, and thus there is CH3, CH. CH3, CH, CH3, formation of a secondary carbocation. It is a 1 degree carbocation. This is a second degree carbocation. Okay, and thus there is formation of a alkene, deprotonation step. Okay, thus there is formation of CH3CH double bond CH2. That is Pro 1 EN. Thus first reaction, if you are considering this primary carbocation of a this kind of compound, that is our carbocation is here, which is again stabilized to a secondary carbocation, and the deprotonation is takes place along this carbo, this methyl group, there is formation of a double bond character. Okay, this is the first reaction. Now the second reaction is reaction with nucleophiles. Okay, that is second reaction is reactions with nucleophile. Okay, now what is the first reaction? By using OH minus, that is equal to nucleophile, that is equal to what? CH3, CH2, CH2. This compound again we have to take here plus Br2 here. What happens here? First, there are two possibilities of these compounds. Either this Br is attached on here, and or this Br is attached on here. This formation of this, that is CH3, CH2, CH2, Br, and second is CH3, okay, CH3, CHBr, okay, CH2, CH3, okay. Thus, there is formation of this Br2 in these two steps, okay. Now, the second reactions. That is, with a nucleophile, that is equal to CH3, CH2+. It undergoes with number of reactions. First with OH- as a strong nucleophile. There is formation of, this attacks on here, there is formation of CH3, CH2, OH. Okay, second, addition of H2 means H+ and OH. Okay, now this H2 again attached on here, that is this formation of CH3, CH2, OH2. Okay, and thus H+ and OH- here, CH3, CH2 here, plus charge on here, and there is formation of this remove of minus H+, there is formation of CH3, CH2, OH. Okay, next is R-OH. Okay, what is the reaction going on? CH3, CH2, okay. Now, this CH2 is represented as this CH2, here O, R, O, and H. Okay, now, remove of this hydrogen up here. And there is formation of this, that is CH3, CH2, CH2, OR-. That is formation of a ether. Okay, this is a ethyl alcohol. Ethyl alcohol. Number of these nucleophiles are used here. That is R-OH, here OH- and R-OH. This is called as a nucleophile. This is also called as a ethyl alcohol. Okay, now the third kind of reaction is like this. Addition of a unsaturated compound. Addition of an unsaturated compound. Okay, for that purpose, we have to write here as, that is, tertiary carbocation as CH3, CH3, CCH3, plus unsaturated compound means what? That is, compound containing a double bond. Okay, CH, CH2. Now, this double bond, this attacks on here, there is formation of this, that is, CH3, CCH3, okay. Now, these are attacks on here, that is, on here, CH2, CH, CH3, CH3. That is, the addition of an unsaturated compound to this tertiary carbocation will also increase its stability. Now, the next example is going on, that is the molecular rearrangement. Next is what? That is the molecular rearrangement. One degree carbocation here also converts into how much kinds of these carbocations here? See here, first is CH3, CH2, CH2. Okay, this 1 degree carbocation again converts into what? Second degree carbocation as CH3, CH+, that is a CH3, that is second degree carbocation. Okay, this is a 1 degree carbocation. cation. Now, again on this example of this is, that is RCR, CH3, yes, CH2, okay. Now, this, again, here, 1-2 shift here, this goes on shift term here, that is formation of this RCR here CH2, okay, and here, again, this is of a tertiary carbocation, this is a 1-degree carbocation. Okay, what happens here? That is a 1-degree carbocations, its molecular rearrangement, it gives rise to this one of the H is gets added to here, that is like this CH and CH. This CH again on like this, there is a positive charge is acts on the second carbon atom. Now along this example we can also give the again rearrangement as here. That is on here, that is equal to R CH, okay, CH3 R, sorry, RH here also CH3 here CH2 CH3 again. This on this the arrangement as shown on this carbanion is gets stabilized to here on this as here gives the formation of this is a 3-degree carbocation. Okay, therefore there is no again stabilization of these reactions. Again the same molecular rearrangements are given to here, that is equal to what, that is CH3CH CH CH2 CH3, which is what, and this is a what, that is the secondary 3-degree carbocation, and then here the 3-degree carbocation is on what, that is equal to CH3 here on, that is CH3 here on CH, okay, CH3 here, thus alkyl shift on the here, that is equal to what, that is CCH3. Okay, this is one of the carbocations is on here, that is there is formation of, this is a 3-degree carbocation, that is of, this is a 2-degree carbocation, okay, carbocation, and thus there is a formation of a 3-degree carbocation, okay. How it happens here, that is CH3CH, this is a 2-degree carbocation, one of the H is gets transport to here, and thus, this transport to here, that is there is formation of a 1-2 shift, and thus there is a stabilization of a more the tertiary carbocation. Okay, now in some reactions, yeah, this is the last reaction. In some reactions, there may be a shift of a 1-2 alkyl group which comprises of increasing the original compound structure. That is the change in structure with number of steps are as follows. First, we are giving the example of this, that is one amino that is one amino, name of this compound is one amino cyclohexanol. Okay, this is on rearrangement with a diazotization reaction, that is here whatever may be amino group is converted into a N2Cl, that is NaNA2 plus HCl, which comprises of this group as here, this is of OH. Okay, now here CH2 here NH2 group can be converted into N double bond NCl. That is CH2 N double bond NCl. Here plus charge, here minus charge. This Cl is goes on here. There is formation of this OH that is of CH2 double bond N double bond N here. Okay, again on this reaction minus N2 gives rise to here, that is here OH, don't have of electrons on here, that is of here CH2, okay, plus. Okay, now this reaction is on, again stabilizes on here, I can write here, this is of H, lone pair of electrons, this again on enters on here, there is formation of this compound as, see here, this is on OH, okay, and this is on the reaction, that is a 7 ion. This will enters to here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, and thus this OH bond is gets transported here. There is minus H plus here. There is formation of this thus this is the new structure from this 1 to 2 alkyl groups on 1 amino cyclohexanol structure. Okay, now first what I'm going to do is, that is NH2 group is reduced to by using the dehydrogenation reaction NaNO2 plus HCl. There is conversion of this amino group into N2Cl. Here this halogen is removed, at that time here acquires this Cl minus Cl, that acquires the positive charge. Now this positive charge goes on here, this bond is going to exclude with removal of this nitrogen gas. Thus there is molecular rearrangement gives rise to this structure, and this is the correct stable structure, that is from there if we get the changing structure. In this way we have completed here number of reactions with respect to a carbocation. First is, that is deprotonation. Second is the addition of a nucleophile. Third is addition of an unsaturated compound. Fourth one is the molecular rearrangement. Thus we have discussed about the structure and reactions of this carbocation. If you have any doubts on these reactions, please ask me on group. Thank you.